Alright, this is actually the dirty side of this train. It's really hard to tell sometimes in these videos. We have not cleaned this side yet. I'm not even sure we're going to actually clean this side. But, as you can see, the dirt and the grime is basically all over. We just cleaned the other side. We're rinsing it down right now. This side's a mess, as you can see here. Stuff like that, you know. There's a good shot of, you know, what that looks like. Okay, all right. Less than 30 minutes, she's all clean. All right, down here on a rainy day, December, cleaning a locomotive, RJ Foreman. We've actually cleaned this whole locomotive almost. Looks really, really good. You can see some of the, we're working on this engine department right now. This actually engine had not been used for a long time. It was filthy, dirty. They're so impressed about the cleaning ability right now.
All right. There's the engine room. We're going to clean that next. See you later.
All right, we're done cleaning this locomotive. Kind of hard maybe to see it out here, but this locomotive looks really nice now. It was awful. They love it. They're gonna give us an opportunity not only here, but maybe Pennsylvania. See you later.